Don't let Eric Holcomb fool you. His attacks on John Gregg have been called misleading. In the face of a recession, John Gregg passed a balanced bipartisan budget that cut taxes and funded education. Holcomb's hiding that he was handpicked by Governor Pence and 22 political insiders because Holcomb will rubber stamp the same old policies. Teaching to the test, lost jobs to China and Mexico, low wages. Eric Holcomb, more of the same, hurting Indiana families.